Hi and welcome to the director's chair for 1500 steps. I'm Josh Reid and this is part two. We've just finished two very full, very long 15-hour days shooting a great deal of for our up-and-coming independent Australian feature film 1500 steps. It's currently 11:45 on a Wednesday night. I think it's a Wednesday night. And yeah, like I said, had a very intense but a remarkably enjoyable and absolute incredible crew, incredible cast that I've been working with that have all been coming together to help us make this new Australian independent feature film called 1500 Steps, which we are currently shooting right now, or right now I'm talking to you, but anyway. Day one, we had a very early start. That was Tuesday the 3rd of January 2012, and very long day, and we started about an hour and a half late, maybe only an hour, I'll be nice. We started about an hour late, not because of anything in particular. I think it was just that this is the first time that the whole team had come together, the whole crew and a couple of actors that we had on the first day. And so these things just take time. A team takes time to develop, and a crew of people and actors is a team. But we actually we ran through all day. We had some day scenes and then we ran through into the night scenes. We were actually an hour behind all day, so which is actually pretty good, because if we went from an hour behind and then at one stage if we were 2 hours or 3 hours behind, that meant we were losing time. We didn't do that, so we were an hour behind all day, which meant that yes, we started late, but we didn't actually lose time on the shooting schedule. We had a very tight shooting schedule. If I'm not making sense, what I mean by that is that, say, we might shoot scene 25 and then scene 26, and then we might shoot scene 32, things like that. Well, that's the schedule. It's a schedule of when do we shoot the various scenes and then work out what the shots are in all of those scenes. But by about 10:15 at night on the Tuesday, we caught up. We were actually right on time, and we got all but one of the shots done, although we could have got the last shot done, but we worked out it would be logistically easier to shoot that on another night due to a couple of special shots that we needed in that particular scene. So that was Tuesday. I think I ended up getting home about 12:30, which is not too bad because I live an hour away from the set, essentially. And then today was Wednesday the... look at my watch. It's about... You probably can't see that. But it's going from the 4th to the 5th, so it's very much nearly midnight. But I'm home and I'm well, and I think as you can tell, I'm still absolutely thriving on the adrenaline. But not just the adrenaline, look, it's the whole passion of the thing. Certainly I'm not the only one in the crew that feels this way. But a lot of the other key crew have commented to me individually over the last 2 days that when they do something like this and it seems like work and they don't want to be there and they just want to go home, they work grumpily or they work, you get tired, you make mistakes. One thing I can say about this crew is I haven't seen anybody tired yet, and we've just all done about two 15-hour days. So I think that's the difference between when you do something that you really don't want to be part of and you have to, and when you do something that you're really passionate about. It's kind of like you might, you know, somebody might make videoing or directing or acting as a career, and it's very much a career choice for them. They want to make money, you know, from it. They want to pay the bills, which is all, you know, all good reasons. But there's a big difference between somebody like that and somebody who is really passionate about what they do. And when they do it, they actually get more awake and more energy from doing those tasks than they do from not doing them. And that's very much the crew and the cast that I have for 1500 Steps. So I'll try to do another one of these director's chairs for 1500 Steps tomorrow evening when I get home. We certainly have an exciting day tomorrow. We're doing a lot of scenes up on the Wanda Sand Dune in near Cronulla. And we also have, you know, a very intense scene that we're actually shooting in the water later tomorrow night. So I'll tell you more about that after we shoot it. For now, though, I will sign off and just want to say that what an awesome experience this is, working with a crew that is remarkably brilliant and a well-talented crew. Looking at some of the footage that we've taken tonight especially, I think we're going to make some stars. You know, we're going to make some stars out of some of these actors because they're great actors anyway, and just through, yeah, you know, the directing for sure, but really just the, you know, the camera shots, the angles, the things that we're thinking of, the things that we instinctively are adding into this film pretty much on the fly as we go. Some of the best shots that we're getting are for things that some of the crew think of right then, and we all go, yeah, let's do that, and we do it, and we get some very, very classy cinema looking shots. I can't wait to show you them. I've said it for the third time now. I'm going to sign off, and I will talk to you again very soon about our fantastic journey in making this low-budget Australian feature film, which is already starting to look like a multi-million dollar production. And that's very much due to the cast and the crew that we have. I'm Josh Reid, on the director's chair for 1500 Steps. I'll see you next time.